So I've just taken the Leatherman Wingman out of my bag and I found it like this. It's now no longer shutting. And the leaf spring or slip joint or whatever it is, that piece of metal is also cracked now. There is blue in, but your camera won't pick it up. But they've overheated them bits of metal in the factory, which I've heard is a big problem with Leatherman's new motley tools. So, same thing happened there, only that's completely snapped. Sorry, Han. Yeah. Same thing happened on that one, only that one's completely snapped off. And that one's just cracked. I think you can see the crack there. So, now it doesn't close anymore. Yesterday, I was carving a dead piece of wood and I snapped the tip of the blade off and the serrations have snapped off as well, like the very tips of the serrations. I don't think you'll be able to see that, but they've also sort of snapped off, so that means that the blade's also been overheated and it's brittle. So yeah. That's more failure with the Leatherman Wingman. There's a little update video on the failure of it. I'll not bother pointing out the other little failures, because I've already did a video on that. So yeah. This Leatherman Wingman has been in this bag ever since I did the last video, and I've never had it out, so yeah. So just being in the bag and knocked around a tiny bit has been enough to break the spring in the handle. So now, if I want to carry it, I'm going to have to carry it in a pouch. I can't carry it in the pocket anymore if it's going to keep on doing that, so it's pretty much useless now. On the plus side, it's the world's fastest opening and closing multi-tool. So yeah. I might just keep this thing, see if anything else is going to go wrong with it. And for a Leatherman, this is a joke. I expect more from the Leatherman company. Like I said, this is my first Leatherman and it's going to be my last. I'm going to stick with Jaber multi-tools from now on, and I might get into SOG, so yep. So that's it, just under a little video to point out the new feels with it. So yeah.